much. I also want to echo your thanks to David Sorkin and everyone at the JCC for letting us use this facility today, but also for having such a beautiful and wonderful facility that gives so much to Staten Island. So thank you, David, and everybody. I also want to thank Jill Gottlieb of JCC for her help. Jeff Kravitz of the Chamber, who's been particularly helpful with our work around getting security cameras on the North Shore and still working with us a year later on that issue. And so thank you. And I want to echo your thanks to Ralph. You got to love somebody who brings breakfast, so that is always a good thing. As Linda said, we have been doing, my colleagues and I, these Credit Ready Fairs throughout the city. This is actually our 7th Credit Ready Fair. Oh, Vinny's here! How funny is that? Because we were just in the car, and I have a little bit of a gap in my schedule, which is Jimmy will tell you will make me hysterical. I'm like, there's a half an hour, there's something on the schedule, we need a call. And one of the people in the car said, I think Pistosis would fit in perfectly. And that's very, very funny. And I just moved apartments on Friday, and we're looking in the fridge, and I said to Kim, I wonder if we're going to move all the frozen food. She said, this is a frozen Pistosa sauce. This is going in the new house. So it's so great that Vinny is here today. I also, just if I digress for a second, Vinny and a lot of...
Never
exactly, happened. I know we never digress.
Segway?